Welcome to Mathnasium's Math Tricks. Here's a trick to determine if any number is divisible by 11. Let's do this.
To test if a number is divisible by 11, follow the general rule. The difference of the sum of alternating digits can be divided by 11. And so, to determine if the number 2728 is divisible by 11, we find the difference of the sum of alternating digits. The first sum is 4, the second sum is 15. We can subtract 4 minus 15 to get a difference of negative 11, or we can subtract 15 minus 4 to get a difference of 11, both of which are divisible by 11. So, 2728 is divisible by 11. To determine if the number 31,415 is divisible by 11, we find the difference of the sum of alternating digits. The first sum is 12, the second sum is 2, the difference of the two sums is 10. 10 is not divisible by 11, and so 31,415 is not divisible by 11.
Now you know the trick to quickly determine if a number is divisible by 11. Until next time!